The turtle that you see here is a common snapping turtle. So inside the herpetarium you will get to see alligator snapping turtle as well. So why are they called snapping turtle is they keep their mouth open and inside their mouth there is a protrusion that looks like a worm. Okay, so they attract the fishes. The fishes think it is a worm. They go inside their mouth and the moment they go inside their mouth they snap it close. Okay, that is why snapping turtle, common snapping turtle.